destruction and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring. You only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. That's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
She had it scouted.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd.
Like this simply by moving out of the way or executing a miracle.
Absolutely, Corey. It doesn't matter who has the advantage, who has fired off more offense in a match like this.
This is WWE. There's no point-based system. It's about getting the job done by putting your opponent through the table.
Sent crashing to the floor. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
See the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Sliding back into the action.
Paying it right back for the reversal.
And that's a high escape.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And back in the ring we go. Tough position to be caught in here.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, Pamela.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael,